Is it safe?
I have no clue.
Probably not, man. There was like 20 hordes outside there, so
well,
it's not safe.
someone said we are 20 people inside, so
Yeah,
yes.
give a summon if you are inside. Give a summon.
Can't summon from inside.
Yeah, but just walk like before the teleport.
Are you finished?
Me?
Yeah, I guess you.
No, lol. I'm Dutch, man.
You sound finished.
I don't know how to take that.
No, he doesn't sound finished.
So people are inside. Can you like get out and like fight them so I can join the fight?
Molten Core, and whatever day the Onyxia is. So I hope that's clear with everyone.
Cool, cool.
Okay, who are our tanks for the trash areas? Are you and Lorfi and Malachi, as usual? Perfect. Well, you guys pull whenever you're ready, and we'll start up. So, ready up, everyone. Yeah, please let the tanks pull. We're not having a race here.
Dog.
Can we get a banish, please, as well? Thank you. A nice pickup.
Dispel tanks, please.
It's too far away. If you're in the lava right now, guys, please swim upstream so you can be rezzed. Oh no, perfect. We'll get summons on you. Be very careful where you stand on this surger. It could knock you into the lava.
I'm out of range. Not ready yet. Need more range. Let's do it. I'm ready. Too far away. Never kill him. Too far away. I need to get closer. I need to get closer.
They don't have time to summon a baby.
Get closer. It's too far away. I can't do that. Not with you. That ability. I can't do that. That ability.
Do you want to pick that up, Luffy, while we kill this? Yeah, nice one.
Do that.
We might well need a res on Krim. And melee, stay out, please. Just leave the AoE to deal with this. Oh, it should be good to go. Alright, stay in this corner, don't move on. And stay here after the surge is dead, because Lorthy will be bringing the imps through for us. Bye bye.
And him. I'll AoE. Taunted.
Oh, very nice. Grass Warriors.
Nice.
All right, hug wall, guys, and don't pull the imps. Yeah, man. All right, everyone, we can move through now. Are tanks all clear with their marks for the fight? Perfect. Well, pull whenever you're ready. And what we'll be doing... Right, of course, yeah. Well, I'll spend this time... What we're going to do is we're going to make sure we're not killing them too fast. If you're a melee, or a hunter for that matter, and you're not AoEing, just swap targets if they're getting too low. It's just so we can kill them a bit more uniformly. Thank you. More on diamond? Yeah, perfect. Great, guys. Move out, guys, please. Pull your pets out, too. More than diamond, please. Very nice. Just, I think everyone should be pretty clear on loose fun there, but just so we are definitely. Druids and mages will be decursing, paladins and priests will be dispelling, and that's pretty much it. We want to kill the ants first because they've got mind control, so less AoE when we're killing the ants, and that's pretty much it.
Going.
Remember not to kill the mind control players. Oh, spelled that again. Very nice.
Again, spell power? Whoa.
Crap, stop. Alright, don't focus skull remember, guys. Let's share our DPS a bit. More on Diamond Beast and Moon. And congrats, Swain. Very nice. Oh, don't pull, please. We've got respawns. You cannot pull until they're all gone, I'm afraid. Let's just pick them up if any more tanks can come in and pick up a new target. Alright, and let's very much make sure that we all get them down at the same time. If your target's getting low, swap to something that's higher.
Can you heal Malachi? I taunted everything.
Oh wait. Yeah, there's no rush on the core hands. We can only kill them as fast as we can let the pixie spawn.
How did that even happen?
Luffy pulled just a little too early, and because they had living ones nearby when they were going to despawn, they resurrect instead. That's why you have to kill them all at the same time. Yeah, no worries, dude. It's quite alright. Okay, so for Magmadar, we're going to have a fear on us that will be very annoying. So please keep a fear ward on Savik, as he definitely won't be able to stance it. There will also be fire on the ground. If there's fire, please move out of it. It's quite simple. Even after the boss dies, there will still be fire on the ground, so don't stand in that either. But other than that, yeah, he will be frenzying, so hunters will have to... tranquilizing shot him, but they should be able to work out some sort of order between themselves. I'm not sure if there is one, but if you guys want to draw one up, three of you with it, yeah, that should be fine. Just Seb, then Talon, then Foggy, please. In that order, thank you. No, you'll go last then, Foggy, thank you. And when the boss dies, please move away so that we don't have any missiles. We're going to have Veggie salving this first time. Move out fire, please. Thank you. Hunters might want to pull their pets out as well. Uh, That's two spots of fire. Oh. Rats, Fury Wars. Oh.
Nice.
Take a look. Yeah, if possible, can Warlocks not be using Corruption? Because it may be pushing off Mage stacks, and in the end, one person's dot is probably less important than all of the Mages getting quite a big damage boost. Same with Hunter's Serpent Sting, but I'm hoping no one is using Serpent Sting. So if you are, do not use Serpent Sting, please. Okay, well, in that case, please, yeah, Hunter's no more Serpent Sting either. Yeah, we don't want more damage. We want better buffs to the raid. Don't use Garot, please, yeah. I don't mind if you're using it on trash, things like that, that's fine, but on bosses, we want to keep the debuffs down. I mean, if he didn't, he's half an hour late, then I'm afraid that's his own prerogative. It was on the Discord that you were to be 50 minutes early for invites, so... very possibly. I'll have a look. I believe it's Karlak, yeah. Yeah, no, it is Karlak. For next time, mate, please do sign up. We've got a tab on the Discord. Right, okay. I can't do that. We do have a dog at the top, so we should probably go up and pick that up. So it doesn't get us from the back. Do we have Magga here today? Usually we have Magga doing the skinning.
I'm out of range.
Yeah, if you're going past dogs, please make sure you loot them, even if you're just deleting the item you get, because we cannot skin them unless they're empty. But no worries for now, we'll just do that on any upcoming. Oh, we've got a dog. Please pick up the dog and face it away from the raid if possible. That's a big pull. Can we stay more tightly packed, guys, please? Okay, yeah, Jay's got the destroyer. Please heal him. And we'll focus down the destroyer first and keep that surge banished. Thank you.
My eyes from the ground, no joke.
Yeah, well picked up, guys.
Yeah, we won't need a rebound. It stunned me before I could do anything.
Yeah, no worries. It looks like we had something funky with that surger, so.
Oh.
And stick on the right side if you're a caster. Just makes it much less likely we'll pull anything. More warrior? Looks like it's going to be warrior night.
Oh, nice greenie.
I can't do that yet.
All warriors except for... No, I think that is all of them. Jack, that's it, thanks.
Yeah, Jack and Malachi.
Yeah. Malachi just got the mic, didn't he? So it's just Jack now, yeah. Lovely.
Yeah, but thanks.
Oh, did you sign up, Jack? Oh, you did. No, I'm blind. Yeah.
I'm out of range. I need to get closer.
Yeah, people go over once we kill these mobs and loot that dog. If you've got the loot icon for it, thank you. Anyone able to loot this Corham? Please do. Thank you.
It's too far away. I can't do that. I'm out of range.
Are we all right to pull now, or will we grab that annihilator on the edge? I think this is, yeah, this should be safe on us actually. Okay, so for Gehennas, we're going to be killing the ads first. They've got an AoE stun, so hold off your damage straight away while the tanks pick them up, because they will most likely be stunned. And then Gehennas will also be casting Rain of Fire, so if you notice the sort of Warlock effect, move out of it so you don't take damage. And please have some decurses. on the Gehenna's Curse, especially on tanks, but on everyone else too.
There's no skull, there's no...
Yeah, we're killing Earth first. But yeah, please mark up before we pull next time, thank you. Oh, we've got Rain of Fire on the DPS group, please move out. Again. Melee group. Yeah, well, indeed. That's it. And that's the tanks on a reset, yeah. Congrats, Organ. We'll call out who the dare, so is everyone else, leave it alone, please. Oh yeah, sure, Will, but feel free to dare, so. Thanks. Going to be killing Baron first this week, so just be aware of that, just so we don't lose any of these world buffs that we've got.
need to get closer. It's too far away. Need more rain.
Yeah, we'll pick up.
It's too far away.
Should we? Would we like to pick it up? I will leave it.
Do I need to range pull the surger for you?
We should be good, but thank you.
I need to get closer. That ability isn't ready.
We entered the instance and started clearing at about 7:04. Can we make sure we're getting debuffs on these? Yeah, perfect. Thank you. But the ones from the courthouse are particularly nasty. So. For everyone else here, for the tanks, we're going to leave them for about 30 seconds just to build aggro on the adds here, because they have a real tendency to kill a lot of players. So if possible, just hold your aggro, hold your DPS, and let them pick up and build some aggro, because these guys have some nasty abilities. We can banish it if it appears. Which warlocks are banishing Moon and Square? Okay, perfect. Nice one. Okay, DPS moving. Yeah, no more rebanishes, please. We'll have tanks on either of them.
Oh, big damn marked. Stun. Yep, stun too.
Hold the DPS, please, while tanks pick up. Thank you.
I'll bring the armored one. Stunned again.
We will be killing Gar, yes. We can't do Ragnaros, but not yet, no. And hold the DPS, especially after they become unbanished as well. Okay, moving. Okay, hold your DPS on the banished targets, please.
I got square. And it's banished.
That's fine. We'll just kill Moon for now.
Can dispel tanks.
Thank you. Okay, would any of the warlocks be able to toss their ints over here? I'm understanding. Come on, yeah. Yeah, perfect. Okay. So if you see Diamond, which is the little imp over here, what we want people to do if they get the living bomb is to run into this corner here, where the imp is. Not on top of it, but actually in the corner as far as you can go. So, yeah, if you get the dot, or the living bomb, rather, come here and wait. And hopefully you won't die, but you definitely won't hurt the guild if you're standing there. So that's perfect. Or the raid, even. Also, when the boss is using Inferno, please move out if you're a melee, because that's going to hurt you an awful lot. But other than that, that's pretty much the fight. Debuff Ignite Mana, I believe, can be removed by priests and perhaps paladins as well.
Yeah, we had to rebuff.
No worries.
Still not rebuff.
Me too, please. I give you cookies.
And stamina.
Okay. So everyone get into position on top of where I'm jumping right now, because we want to be stand here. Don't spread too much, guys, because we want to keep everyone as far away from the bomb as possible. So please don't stay where you are right now and move to me. Thank you. I'm jumping. I'm the rogue, Frath. Hello. Okay, Krim, Knez, Kar, Zegna, Veggie, everyone to me. I'm the guy on Discord, that's me. Hello. Alright, perfect. Let the tank get into position. Alright, and melee move in, perfect. A living bomb on Minerva, please move out. Perfect, thanks mate, well done. Keep some heals on him please, don't let him die. I think you can ice block it as well. Alright, Gephis, move out, please. Thank you. Froggy, please move out. Thank you. Move out, please. Melee DPS. Dot, move out, please. Thank you. Edward, please move out. Move out, everyone. Big heals on Morphe, please. Yeah, well done. And push him down there. Perfect. Well played, guys.
Sheed.
That's Wilbert.
Please buff low level buffs like anything.
In yeah, we'll move together.
In the meantime, like.
If anything extra falls. Please pick up.
Pick.
Thank you. Banish the elemental, please. Well done.
Separating.
Yeah, nice one. Rebanish, please. That was only a rank one. Tank, get ready on the lava annihilator, please. Perfect, thanks. No more rebanishes. Alright, everyone group up and buff up. And if possible, use all of your extra buffs. So Warlocks give Water Breathing, Druids give Thorns, etc. Just so that we can try and save as many big buffs as possible on Gar. Actually, if you've got Noggin Foggers, you can drink them as well for a few extra slots. So we're going to be banishing triangle, circle, star, and diamond, please. So square can go to dot, Circle can go to Maple, Diamond can go to Swain, and Triangle can go to Edward. Thank you. Well done, mate. You're supposed to take square. Did I misread that? Fuck. Sorry, so you will be a star instead. Sorry, Dot. Yeah, Dot will be star. Yeah, I'm also missing the stamina buff. Perfect, thank you.
Dude, they all attack me.
Okay, we're going to be killing Skull first. Please move out when it's around 30%, if you're a melee.
Skull's going that far away.
All right, now to Cross, please. It's too far away. Now to Square, please. And now to Moon, please. All right, we'll pick up Diamond next, please. Actually, we should actually have a tank for each, so please just pick up a mark. Yeah, those two are perfect. No need to re-banish either. Perfect. And we'll kill Diamond, and then we'll move on to Triangle. Move out.
Star is loose.
Star is loose. Please pick up. Thank you. Move out from... And no more re-banish on Circle, please. Thank you. Okay, remember to move out once they're about 30%. We're pushing them very fast. Okay, melee, move out and move over to Gar now, please. Perfect. It's too far away. That very nice.
nice sword. Could it be for the warriors or whatever?
Congrats, Jenna. Can I just ask quickly to the rogues if any of you are actually planning on going daggers in the long run? Because I'd much rather give swords to sword rogues and daggers to dagger rogues.
Isn't it AQ dagger rogues? And before just swords?
I mean, we're not being elitist here. If you want to go with daggers, that's quite all right.
Okay.
Like, it's just personal preference. Nacella and Karlak. Well, that's great. Okay, perfect. Grass car like mate, very nice. Yeah, we had a dance, but thanks, Wilbur. Yeah. Okay, rebuff, guys, please. And we'll have some pickups here. Once again, let tanks build aggro first. And position. For the tanks, could we have two for each of the lava reavers? Two marks. Just so that if someone gets stunned... perfect, thank you. If someone gets stunned, they can be quickly picked up. So don't stand in the same spot as the other tank. Thank you.
Dispel Malachi Priest.
Okay, well done, guys.
I'm out of range. I need to get closer.
That ability is threatened. Not enough rage. I can't do that. Need more rage.
We.
I'm out of range. That ability is
dead. I can't do that. Be very careful about DPS in here. Just make sure the tank's up and in the right position. Yeah, ideal. There we go.
I'm waiting for it.
Remove the magic, please.
Dispel tanks.
I don't think the warriors have rigged this, but no bad thing, gearing up all these tanks. Congrats, Jay. And yeah, please loot this dog if you can. Someone? Oh, yeah, sorry, yeah. So I've just been talking over me rogues. Sorry about that. Yes, indeed. So we'll be sticking with our usual method where we all spread out like this. Perfect, well done. And melee, we'll just shoot for now. Basically, he will teleport, a tank will pick him up and move him back to the spot. And that should be us. Please get rid of his dead and magic for the priests, I believe, that can dispel. And also, can we get some D-curses on the curse that he will be putting on us that will double magic damage? But other than that, yeah, it's just a caster fight, really. Yeah, spread out well and be ready to let the tanks pick up.
Give me, like, 10 seconds for aggro. I'm going.
No worries. So yeah, hold the DPS while he fills some aggro, and then I'll let you know when to go. Or you can, mate, if you like. All right, move out, guys. Let the tanks pick up. All right. And re-spread out, guys. Make sure you're not too clumped up. Okay, move it. And when he gets to about 10%, we'll move the melee in. But don't run in if you're low health or you'll probably die. Alright, go on then. Run in, melee. Just burst him down. Nice one. Hey, more tank loot. Very nice. Yep, that sounds actually very fair to me, yep. It's not a power item? Yep, you're correct. Did all hunters get their plus one?
No.
No, real. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, so no, you can't, Froggy. Gretz, Talon.
Still me and Exiloxin.
Yeah.
Yeah, to Savik, please. Congrats, Savik. Do you want to do the thing here, there, Car?
Sure.
Thank you. All right, and let's make sure we're all buffed up and ready to go. And just before Ragnaros, we'll be having a 5 to 10 minute break, just so you can stand up, get a glass of water, whatever. Or a glass of wine, aye. No need to re-banish, no, but thank you.
Too far away. Can't do that yet. That ability is already...
Be careful not to fall into the lava, like I almost did. And we'll be having Lorfi doing the dance here. You already have, haven't you? Yeah, nice one. Yeah, remember to let the tanks get their aggro here and position. Thank you.
Stunned. I can't pick up.
If any tank can pick up square, please do. Yeah, no, good banish there. Better than having it run wild.
Yeah, we got stunned.
Yeah, always the pyroblast do stack sometimes, it's nasty. Alright, once we finish this pull, we will have another rebuff. Yeah, we will actually, yeah. We've got enough packs going, but it should be worth it. I can, yeah. I'll give you 5.
Allow me to express my deepest thanks.
Yep.
Keep him facing away, please. Thank you.
Second hole is incoming, careful.
Maybe a surge as well. Yep. Oh, yeah, well done. We should be able to manage both. Oh no, that's fine, yeah. Yeah, move out of the way, Will, but you can get knocked off there. I'll have a look into a weak auras for the tanks so they can ultimately push it off. Yeah, that's a good idea, actually, Gethys. If you have it on Sunder or something, you can have a slash cancel aura in a macro, and that way you'll just be able to break it immediately on the tanks. Exactly. Well, that be what it does. If you have it in one of your macros for, like, I don't know, something you're using a lot in a fight, it'll just knock it off no matter. Yeah, cool. Exactly, yeah. Anything that you're using.
I need to get closer.
Everyone loot this dog if you haven't already. I know, we're cool. Yeah, thanks, Dorian. And Gethys.
Yep. Dispel tanks, please. Stunned again. Stunned.
Someone raise Jay down here, please. Thank you. Alright, let's ready up and buff up here. And I'll quickly talk through the fight. So we're going to be having healers here, and we're going to be kicking them and bashing them. So I'll quickly make some priorities for the rogues. If you could write out a list for the Furies, who they want to be interrupting, that'd be perfect, Ned. Yes, sir, we do.
Yes, we do.
You guys just nuke, right? We don't LOS anymore.
And let the tanks have a bit of time while they group them all up together. Don't just straight go for the DPS. Perfect. Very nice shadow strike. Oh, come on, Sally, can't do this to me, dude. No, you take it, mate. No, please don't. Yeah, no. If you actually want it, mate, please have it. I'm only joking. Are you sure? I don't want to think I'm influencing you. All right, thanks. I can feel it, dude. I got my nipple shoulders finally. I can't do that. I'm out of range. I need to get closer. Nice one, get this one, mate.
Blue bracers in the hound.
It's too far away. That ability isn't ready. That ability isn't ready.
get closer.
Sam, I'm pulled.
Okay, can we get a banish on the annihilator, please? Thank you. Oh, well, maybe you'll get the eye tonight, Adric.
Yeah, it resisted.
People are stunned, I think, so.
I need to get closer. I'm out of range. I need to get closer. It's too far away. That ability isn't ready. I can't do that. Not ready. Need more ready. That ability isn't ready. I can't do that. That ability isn't ready.
Okay. Yeah, once again, buff up, ready up, guys, and I'll just talk over the fight. So the boss itself isn't too problematic. Melee will get a debuff on them, which will slowly stack up, causing them to have to change targets after about 8 stacks. It's actually quite a high amount, but we seem to be doing pretty good so far. So maybe call it 7, just to be safe, but... he's going to be stacking up on you, and the idea is once you've got enough stacks, move out and move to the tanks, which will be holding the dogs at some point further away so that they're not enraged. And that's pretty much it. Very easy fight. Just need tanks picking up the adds and slowly doing the boss. Oh, get that wolf out, get that wolf out. Okay, we're starting. Don't send your wolf in, guys, please. Thank you. It's all right. Hunter's got a reputation to uphold, mate.
Take the dog. take the other rope. Take cross someone. Is someone DPS in the dogs? Don't DPS the dogs.
I mean, you're all right to, if you're just building rage or whatever, just don't go hard on them. And if you're a caster, definitely don't. Very nice. Very nice. Another ring. Good night for the Furies. And another warrior chest piece.
Technically, the ring is also considered best for the hunters.
Well, indeed, but we're giving a curia to hunters and rogues and quick strikes to warriors because it'll
sounds,
last longer
for
both.
Enough. Yeah, cool. I didn't know about
but, yeah, curia. We'll talk about, you know, if you do have issues with loot, we'll do it after. Maybe. Great series.
Thanks.
Great, Shanaki.
Thanks, man. Thanks. I'm sorry. Something got in my throat. Do we have a break right now, or
after? We're going to have the break just after this, yeah, while we move over to rag.
Well, I really need to pee, so...
Oh, dude, go pee. If you got to pee, we'd rather have you in fine form. Yeah, we'll have the break now, then. 5-minute break now, and then we'll get ready. teach it how to walk properly, telling you.
We on a break? Oh,
okay. We only need 5 minutes. All right, that's 5 minutes. If everyone is still here, come jump on top of me, the rogue. Yeah, stack up on Star if you're ready, and we'll do a ready check. Just so I've got a rough idea. Okay, so that's Malachi, Karlak, and Eerie.
I'm here.
Cool. Hello. All right, are you actually here, Wurlibut, or are you just teasing me? Oh, Tillibut's disconnected, okay. All right, well, we probably won't need Willibut, so. Yeah, we're going to be doing the tactics now, so I'm just going to start. So we're going to be going with the same method we went with last turn, which is we will kill two elites, we'll then kill all of the healers, and then we will kill the final elites. So we will be killing Skull, and then Cross, and then we'll be killing Star, Diamond, Triangle, and Circle, and then Moon, and the final elite square. Yep, thank you. And so we will be killing the healers one by one, and for the rest of the time, please keep them sheep maged. Would you be able to do... Oh, he's fucking disconnected. Is Wilbert back? No, he's not. Okay, well, someone else will need to do the assignments then. Alright, I'll manage this. So for Star, can Veggie please sheep? For Diamond, can Minerva please sheep? For Triangle, can Magga please sheep? And for Circle, can Elata please sheep? And Lexi, if you grab any of them that aren't, if any of them get become unsheeped, can you grab them? Thank you. And so, yeah, we'll be killing the two elites first, then the four healers, and then the two final elites. Should be nice and easy. Stop casting if they've got reflection. And melee may want to stop doing DPS if you notice you're taking some damage back. Yeah, agreed. That's a fair point. So for the mages, DPS is secondary to keeping these guys sheeps. Your topmost priority is keeping them sheeped. Thank you. Okay, yeah. all right, whenever the tanks are ready, can we have some sort of... Yeah, let me know if you're all ready, tanks. And I guess Gethys will be pulling. Perfect. Okay, get ready, mages. All right, that's a mage dead. Could we get a battle res, please, on that mage? Thank you. Thanks, guys. Don't AoE here, please. Just single target, because there are sheeps in the mix as well. All right, go to Cross, please, now. There's a healer free, please. Can someone pick it up? Oh, thank you. Well, sheep. All right, we'll be moving on to onto Diamond, I believe, please. So please pick up Diamond and focus him down. Thank you. And move away from the elites if you can, because I've got an AoE. And after Diamond, we'll be going for Triangle. So if a tank could get ready to pick up Triangle, that'd be great. Whenever a tank is ready to pick up. Yeah, perfect, thanks.
Stupid line of sight, dude.
We've got an elite loose on Savik, so can someone pick that up, please? Moon is on Savik. So can someone, other tank, please pick that up? Alright, and Circle now.
I got guys, Moon. Alright, I got Moon.
Okay, perfect. And can someone please sheep the other healer, Star?
Should I still tank Moon?
Yeah, perfect. Thanks, mate. That's ideal. Alright, and now we're going for Star, please.
I got Star.
Okay, we've got Major Domo free. Can someone pick him up, please?
I'll do it after Star.
Okay, perfect. Thanks, mate. Alright, and we're going for Square next.
Lardy took it.
Okay, that's ideal. Thanks, guys. All right, now just push Moon down, and we'll be done. Well done, guys. That's good. Only 5 deaths is really great for a fight that's as annoying as this one. Yeah. Yeah, no worries. Yeah, and no one please loot the chest. We'll be rolling it out. So just let Carr do it.
Summon the Lord whose house this is. Should you seek an audience with him, your power.
Congrats, priest. Nevertheless,
seek out his lair if you dare.
Oh my god.
Oh, attribute, congrats.
What does it do?
Yeah, great, Sandra. Very nice. Yeah, don't roll on that wheel, but... Bandage roll. Crack scare fist, mate.
Can we grade roll that if no one wants it? Because it's better than my fire.
If you need it for fire resistance, I'd say
yeah. Yeah.
Oh, well, great story. Yes, indeed, it did. If we
yeah.
Had time, some people might be out of time there. So I'd be very down for it. But if we do kill an Ixia today, we won't be able to kill her on Sunday. On Monday, yeah. That's
good. Let me pick up the... Don't go forward. I don't know, there's an ad here, we're killing it. Gonna pick up this one too.
All right, let's all group up here and we'll buff up again, please. Yeah, don't forget your protection potions. Alright, we're going to be doing this boss fight much like we did last time. For those that were there, we're going to be having melee on the point. I'll just mark myself. On this point, just around here, doing damage to Rag, and then we're going to be moving out. When he's going to be casting his abilities. Jenna, you're the Rep Paladin, so you're going to be standing on your own over here. And you're going to be moving out over here. So that you don't blow up the melee group if he hits you with the random mana targeting. If you want him to heal, then he will heal, I'm afraid. Okay, heal in then, please, Jenna.
Yeah.
Okay.
I think only one healer has arranged there, so it's even.
Yeah, that's fine.
I'm not sure.
Sure. Okay. Sorry then, Jenna. Yeah, you'll be healing for now. So, melee will be in that spot. If you all want to move over there now that you've got your buffs, that should be fine. And then the rest of the casters and healers will be spreading out. you'll have your tank healers over here in this sort of area, and then you'll have the melee and DPS healers spread out in a spot where they can see their targets. Yeah, perfect. And we're going to be trying for a non-submerge kill, but if we do get a submerge, all we need to do is pick up the adds, keep them away from casters, and DPS them down. Other than that, we should be quite all right. Remember to keep fire resistance aura on if you're a paladin. So you're going to be over here, Dorian. Yeah, perfect, mate. Here you go. And yeah, make sure you're using your fire resistant pots because it'll really help the healers and it'll really help you survive. Okay. And when we're ready, I'll talk to Major Domo and we'll be pulling. So let me know when everyone's, well, when you're ready, Lawfy, basically. And casters can go completely fucking wild on DPS. Melees will be waiting until I call out for them to move in. So all of the melees stand here if possible. And we will just wait till the tank feels like we've got enough. Yeah. Yeah, that sounds smart to me. Yeah.
Yes, you can use the wall. It's good for the...
Okay. I'm gonna pull.
Sanctum and seek to steal your secrets. You allow these incests to run rampant through the hallowed core. Now you lead them to my very lair. You have failed me, Executor.
All right, ready up, guys.
Justice shall be met.
5, 4, 3, 2.
And you melee hold off. I think we'll wait out the first ref of Ragnaros and then we'll move in, alright? So make sure you're back, guys. Make sure you're back. Okay. Here we go. Perfect. Move in now. Let's go. Let's push DPS now. Pop all your cooldowns, everything. We'll just push now. Oh, Nacella, mate. Okay, move out, please. All right, you can move in. All right, move out. Move out. Hasn't happened yet. There we go, okay. Yeah, the timer's a little bit off for it, so you gotta be I'll yell for when you wanna move in. But let's just keep this damage up, guys. This is really good. We'll definitely get an unsubmerged kill if we can keep up like this. Alright, move out, move out, move out.
Nope.
Move out, stay out. Alright, then don't. Oh, I got stacked there. Cool, just keep on pushing, guys.
They don't even submerge.
No, we won't have one. We'll be fine. Sorry, I was saying we won't be having a submerge this fight because we're doing so well. Sorry if I confused you. Yeah, move out, please, DPS. You're going to get kicked. Yeah, very nice kill, guys. Really, really good. That was perfect. Absolutely perfect.
Good job, everyone.
Oh.
Yeah.
Really bad loot.
Fucking sucks, dude.
So, everyone fine for Anixia? Anyone have to go?
I gotta go.
You gotta go. Okay, we'll keep it then, I think.
You can do a ready check if see if people wanna come.
Well, I think we should stick with the Sunday because we can still do a Sunday Monday and then another Sunday Anixia, and that might work out best because people are pretty used to the Sunday Anixia, so. That's too mega. Yeah, no Anixia. We'll be going for Anixia Sunday as usual. Grab sexy.
Thanks for the down portal. I'm gonna finish my quest.
Yeah, well done, everyone. Yep. Exactly. Yes, indeed. Sunday will be the day we get it, and then Monday it will be a reset. So we could squeeze one in then, but any time before the next Sunday we'll be able to squeeze one in. Thanks again, guys. Perfect one.
Good night. Thanks. Later.
Hey, Lord, yeah.